Sup, taters?
What's up, taters? Cam Vando here over at the Swamp Stomp. Man, this has been an awesome event. Here, check this out.
These are all the guys that got disqualified from the tournament due to roughhousing. Look at that. What's up, Tater? They are the first frame gang we've ever had in the conference. You guys are awesome.
Wearing red.
Yeah.
We them
boys.
Yeah, we're trying.
On his shirt, though.
He's a little bit red. Well, that's orange. So.
Yeah, these guys put the Swamp Stomp on and they don't talk to nobody. Yeah, they're kind of stuck up. Nah, they're flipping awesome. Hey, I don't get permission to take my picture. This dude is a beast. What's up, buddy?
Are we live?
We're live, man. It's the real deal now, man.
British Open Missions, this is your correspondent, Moonwater, coming at you live from the Swamp Stomp, okay? Some serious competition here. We've got good old boys, we've got good new boys, we've got good young boys, good old boys. I said old boys? Okay, anyway. Mike said Max. I scored 23. Not great, not terrible.
Hey, you scored more than me.
Man, general direction of the hole is great, you know?
Appreciate that coffee this morning.
Oh, yeah.
It made the hair stand on the back of my head. I loved it. No, that's the way I drink it, though. That's the way I do it, man. That's the way I do it.
Get you going.
Yeah, this group here, these are all the beginner shooters. They just started within the last 2 weeks.
Does feel better after that. It does make you hold it yourself.
He needs a hug. I think Mike needs a hug. What's up, buddy? Oh, that's the one you're talking.
Yeah, that's from Indonesia.
God, that's pretty, man.
Yeah, that's sharp.
Lord, that's pretty.
Yeah, that's sharp. Slick.
I don't know if I'd shoot it or I'd
I'm
display
sure.
it.
Yeah, I think it's a big ding.
Yeah, that's the birthday present.
He just
because
told me you had me something the weekend. That's what it was.
God, I'd keep him as brother.
Oh yeah.
Thanks, buddy, for sharing. What's up, buddy?
What up?
that's my man there.
Hell yeah.
How's it feel to finish absolutely last in the tournament? These are the guys right here. Bottom two right here. Intentionally, though.
Humbling experience.
That's awesome. You guys are great.
It's good meeting you, though, brother.
Hey, it's really good meeting you guys.
Yeah.
Appreciate it,
it's
man.
It's been fun, hasn't it?
It has been, man. It's been life-changing. Fun. That's awesome.
Super.
What's up, guys?
What's up, guys?
Hey, man.
How's it going today?
It's going good, man. Listen, I want to give y'all 5% if you let me put this in the video.
5%?
5%? Just 5%. Is that good enough?
5%. Hey, toasted corn, tahini. They don't get paid for this. They just taste good.
That's awesome, man. Yeah. I appreciate you guys.
Yeah, no problem, man.
Awesome. All right, taters. Smile for the video. That's awesome.
You can try and cut that with a saw.
That's absolute genius. Check that out. Balls roll down.
This is crazy.
Into a bucket.
Wow.
That's fancy. Build it, and they will come.
And Chad takes an early lead. Score one.
But Nathan uses too. I saw him. He sells them. It's like golf.
Beard in the wind.
Nice. Come on back. I'm just joking. Focus, man. Focus.
Yeah, he's helping you.
Good gracious. Oh! The man. The myth.
Hey, Joe.
The newbie. That was it right there. Buddy, good gracious. Woo!
Luther King Jr. said, "We must live together as brothers or perish together as fools." And that's what slingshots do. They bind us together. You see, it's more than just a shooting sport. It's an invitation to a brotherhood. So until we meet again, be kind to each other. Get out there and bust some cans. We'll see you next time. Later, Tater.